You were made to eat your own fetus.
Yeah.
Who made you do this?
My nan.
You'd think the one person in the world you could leave a little girl with would be Grandma. Someone to give her love and protect her from harm. Yet, when Teresa was left to live with her grandmother, they might as well have handed her to the devil himself.
Grandma.